what is it like sort of filming those scenes? Because it's obviously it's a bit of a choreographed...
The fight scenes?
Yeah.
Oh, it's all like a dance.
Yeah.
Also, we don't get to do as much as we would want because for the heavier ones, you know, when we're knocking over tables, you know...
I saw one where you knocked over a Christmas tree.
Oh, that one was good. Yeah.
Did you do that one?
There may have been a stunt double.
Oh, no.
We just...
They can't... They won't let you, will they?
Yeah, we can't. We do all the fun stuff like the... close up, but you know, the heavy work we leave to the professionals.
How do you train for that? Do they choreograph it?
Yeah, we have stunt people there, and we do a lot of practice beforehand. But the girls are really good. Our stunt doubles are awesome, and it's so funny to see them dressed up exactly like us in our outfits and like watch on the monitor them, you know, having it out and being like, wow, that really does look like
us. Yeah.
You're looking at this mirror version of yourself having this awesome fight.
And what are you looking at next? What do you want to do next?
Well...
What would be a dream role for you?
Something really dark and gritty and edgy, hopefully funny. She was a bit of a goody-two-shoes, Crystal. I was always like, can we give her, like, an alcohol problem or something? Can we make it fun? She wasn't the funnest one to play, you know, at throughout the season. There are definitely some funner storylines that I was envious of the other characters of. So I'm excited to go and do wacky, crazy stuff like that now that I'm, you know, free and available.
Just a little bit of a spoiler alert. Season one ends on a little bit of a cliffhanger.
Mm-hmm.
There's a big fire at the Carrington estate, and we don't really know what's happening.
Mm.
Do you know what's happening?
I actually don't. I haven't read anything for season two. I know that I end up with a gunshot wound and in a fire at the end of season one. And I know that I won't be filming season two.
Okay.
So I don't know what that will mean for Crystal's storyline, but yeah.
So you won't be returning for season two?
I won't be returning for season two.
I want to know more, but I fear you won't tell me.
I don't know storyline what they'll do.
Yeah.
Is it a coma? Is it death? Is it, who knows?
Yeah.
I actually don't know, but I know that I'm not going to Atlanta in July, that I'm staying here and I've got my life back.
You just got married?
Yes.
In Australia?
Yeah. Mm-hmm. I met someone on New Year's. I proposed to him in March and we got married in April.
Oh, I didn't know that you proposed to him.
I totally did.
Oh, that's amazing. Well, how did you do it?
We had just been to the Rye show in Atlanta. And
I love Rye.
Rye is a really good friend of mine. And his girlfriend is my best friend, so we're all kind of family. And I took Jordan to the show, and we came home afterwards, and we were just so high on love and the energy from his show. He's a really amazing performer. And we were in the bathtub together, and he had made me laugh for like 2 hours straight, and I'd forgotten what it was like to... I'd forgotten about Australian humour and how important it is to me. He's the first Australian guy I've dated since I was a teenager.
Oh, wow.
And I was like, this was the missing link. I just needed to be with someone from home. So we were just cracking up for hours. And then I was like, you know, I guess this is how people must feel when they ask someone to marry them. And he's like, are you asking me? And I thought about it and I was like, yeah, I am. He's like, okay, let's do it. And I was like, is April 29th good for you? And we did it.
Oh my God.
It's really fun.